pretty big.
Sir, you were mentioning the quantities and to which level the body can, the
Yeah.
blood levels can absorb alcohol. I have met clients and even families where the person has reached alcoholic poisoning. Can you
Yes.
elaborate on alcoholic poisoning?
So you remember I mentioned earlier there's this phenomenon of tolerance. So when you consider the normal commercial spirits, I'll example of only the spirits, say whiskey, rum, brandy, Indian-made foreign liquors, whichever you call them, rum, whiskey, brandy, gin, whatever, or vodkas, it's 42.5% alcohol. At that strength, if they consume two large pegs, that means two measures of 60 ml, then they have already reached between 80 and 90 milligrams per deciliter. But tolerance developed because of their prolonged regular intake. So they don't actually suffer the poisoning in that sense. They may be reasonably functional on a normal day-to-day basis. But the slow-level poisoning is going on. And slowly, the systemic comorbidities are developing. They may not be completely aware of it. But 10 years, 15 years down the line, if you do a detailed clinical examination, you will be able to identify the comorbidities. So poisoning is at different levels. Low grade subclinical poisoning, or there is acute intoxication. Acute intoxication will be, like I said, when you reach that, 150, 200, 250 milligram per deciliter. They are stuporous, they are comatose, they are dysfunctional, they're not able to do anything. And they literally have to be carried away.